You can go and serve the Lord in peace.